May 18th, 1980, Mount St. Helens erupted.
In the eruption, half of the mountain blows off. There are ashes here in New Jersey!